Welcome back to The X Factor, where we're at Simon's house here in Malibu as the acts perform to try and get a place in the live shows.
Kevin set the bar real high. Yeah. These guys are really good as well.
The night is young, though, my friend.
Who's coming out next?
Come on, lads. Let's do this.
Hello.
These guys are hot, newly single, ready to mingle. I'm kidding.
No, we're sports stars, baby.
Hello. Who do we have here?
Hello, hello.
I'm Ben.
I'm Tom.
I'm Levi.
And together you're?
TriStar.
And what brings you three together?
Well, we're all professional rugby players, had a 15-year career in England. I've known Tommy for years, then Levi. He is an up-and-coming rising star in the game.
Head down, then look to camera on three. Ready? One, two, three.
I'm Tom Evans.
I'm Levi Davis.
I'm Ben Foden. And together we are...
Purple.
Yeah.
No, TriStar. TriStar.
TriStar.
I can't even take it seriously.
And together we are...
TriStar.
So being sportsmen, I think that we all have that natural competitive edge.
Ben Foden, what a start for England.
You don't get anywhere in rugby unless you're willing to work, so sometimes you need to put your knees down in the dirt and graft.
This is Levi Davis playing a big part in this move.
It's been a good career, but now it's the start of something new.
We've always watched the show, like, you know, always fascinated about what it would be like to perform in front of Simon and once in a lifetime.
You got a crush on Simon?
Bit, yeah. Bit of a crush on Simon.
I'll take Nicole, and then you can have Louis.
I'll have Louis, I don't mind.
When we get in the studio, we're actually quite professional.
A-E-I-O-U.
And we're probably the underdogs in terms of the fact we are starting from the bottom.
It's nice that we've got each other to lean on.
It feels a lot safer going out there. Than
it does, yeah. Way.
Rugby teaches you to be like a team player.
I am desperate to get through to the live show.
I think we're all desperate to get through.
Yeah, we've told too many people we're on the show now.
So. I'm really, really excited about this.
Me too. Okay. I'm also excited about your shirt right now, Ben. How it just hangs just freely and openly on your chesticles.
I'm just going to do up a button as we are washing.
I saw the look from you, Simon. You're my inspiration.
Best line of the night.
Okay, great. Let's hope this goes well.
Thank you very much.
Folks, drop the verse. Down, good lord, baby, got him working all over town. Strictly this, we don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day, true play away. I can't get it out of my mind now. I think about the girl all the time, wow, wow. East side to the west side, push your fat rides, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, she's on when she's gotta happen. Baby, you're a perfect 10, I wanna get in. Can I get down so I can win? I like the way you're working, no diggity. I like to bag it up. I like the way you're working, no diggity.
No diggity. I like to bag it
up. She's got class and style. Cheap money by the pound. Baby never act wild. Very low key on the profile. Yeah. Captain Pendens is alone. Let me tell you how it goes. Cause the word spins the verb. Love it, it cuts so free. What you heard?
That was amazing.
Strong competition there.
Did not see that coming at all.
That's amazing.
You know what I love about you guys? You're very, very, very infectious.
What I love is it's like Magic Mike meets rugby in England, meets this show, meets you guys singing No Diggity. Dude, I'm done and dusted. It's so great. It's crazy.
That was just like so like hot and awkward.
Oh, thank you very much.
Didn't expect that.
Guys, it was really fun. And Levi, you got the voice.
Thank you.
I mean, they couldn't have picked a better song.
You know what? They were fun. They had charisma. It was great.
Bring it in, lads.
Yeah.
Get in the scrum, dude.
Next week, the X Factor Celebrity returns. The remaining acts compete, performing for a place in the live shows.
That is not an audition I would remember.
And the judges decide.
If you have them, I'll take them.
But you're not getting who you want.
I'm not happy.
Competition is extremely tough.
I don't know if I could have given any more.
I can't let everyone through.
I've made my decision.
I am gonna have to say... no.
Just wanted it for so long.
Thank you.